सो हेलो दोस्तों, वी आर एनालाइजिंग क्वेश्चन पेपर ऑफ यूपीएससी 2021। सो दिस क्वेश्चन इज ऑन आरबीआई गवर्नर। सो इट सेज द गवर्नर ऑफ रिजर्व बैंक ऑफ इंडिया इज अपॉइंटेड बाय द सेंट्रल गवर्नमेंट। सो दिस स्टेटमेंट इज करेक्ट एज पर द आरबीआई एक्ट 1934। गवर्नर इज अपॉइंटेड बाय द पीएमओ on recommendation of the finance minister. Certain provisions in the constitution of India gives the central government the right to. Constitution does not mention institution of RBI. So this statement is incorrect. So authority to issue direction to the governor of the RBI flows from the RBI Act 1934. Constitution does not give this authority to the central government. Statement number 3, the governor of the RBI draws his power from the. This question is obviously correct. So question 2 is incorrect. If you remove the question 2 from here, automatically option C becomes correct.